family because they are like the ultimate support group. All of them. Let's give it up for Jason's family. And then, you know, this concert wouldn't even be here. We wouldn't be here tonight if it wasn't for my good friend Dave Lopez, who put it all together, working his ass off. Fucking Dave. Ole. And right now, I want to bring out a really, really good buddy of mine. We were roommates for years. We're like brothers. We were in the band Flametal. One of the best bass players in the world, Uriah Duffy. So he's going to hook up his UHF cable that he has right there. I know. It's a thick cable, man. Are you compensating for it? Come on, man. What the hell? What the hell? You know those guys that drive the really big trucks in the city for no reason? Yeah. Tune if it wasn't for Ronnie James Dio. Yeah. Thank you.
some of Jason's friends right here. We're gonna do some rock and roll. Is that okay for you guys? You guys wanna rock a little bit? We're gonna do some songs for y'all. You ready? Come on, boys, hit it.
Break, but hey, whatever.
That's probably still on the top song.
guys doing?
Yo, 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 yo. I want to thank everybody for coming out. All you motherfuckers, thank you. Good night. Rudy Paris, everybody. Rudy Paris. We were the Los Huevos Rancheros. This is Rudy.
Thank you for that kiss. Thank you.
There you go. Thank you. What is that feedback? I think we got it. Hey, I'm gonna do this song for Jason, y'all. It goes something like this, okay? just won this. I got, I put like, sent away 25 cereal box lids, and I got this sucker. Yeah. Cheerios.
Hell no.
Anyways, I'm gonna do something right now. I've been kicking around here. I'm 47 years old, and I was playing in the bars for about 35 years. And I met this guy on the internet named Gary Avila. You guys know him.
Yeah.
And he said, "Hey man, would you be interested in being on a show called The Voice?" And I said, "Hell yeah, why not? I'm old, So I went and tried the first time, didn't make it through. He said, "Dude, do it again, man." I go, "Nah, I don't want to do that crap no more." He goes, "Bro, you're not getting any younger." And I said, "Okay, I got you. So anyways, I got on, man. So I was on Team Blake. And it was pretty cool, man. It was cool. I got to meet a lot of great people there. And I picked Blake Shelton because he's a country singer. And I like country music too, man. So I'm going to dedicate this next song to my old boss, Hank Williams III. I used to play guitar for.
Yeah!
And our other old boss, Mr. Buck Owens from the Crystal Palace in Bakersfield, California. That's where we're from, Bakersfield boys.
Yeah!
Somebody say yee-haw! I'm going to do some hellbilly music here.
Yeah, baby!
This is Merle Haggard on a bag of cross tops.
Yeah.
you. You're still having a good time. All right, man. We got one more song for you, and I'm gonna call up a friend here. Mr. Rudy Paris, come on, man, join us here on stage. Give it up.
This is as heavy as it gets, brother.
Every step you take!
Not here, bro. I want to get shot, killed. I don't want people to throw stuff at me. Hey, what's number 15? Hey, what do you want from me?
Yeah!
Hey, what about this guy over here?
Yeah!
He's amazing, man. Wonderful. Yeah.
Thank you.
much, guys. Enjoy. I want to thank Dave Lopez, Matt Blackett from Guitar Player, Jason Becker and his family. Yeah. Thank you very much for having me over. It's a big honor for me.
Thank you.